Welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last time, we invested into a crap ton of parchment seeds. I desperately probably should get that watering upgrade, can upgrade sooner than later. Same with that inventory upgrade. The good news is, if we get enough quality parsons out of that, normally can we get to get that part of the quality crops bundle done. We can probably make a crap ton of money too once these guys grow up. That'll get us many things. Until then, it's probably just one giant stamina drain. Kind of sad, but no matter. Oops. There we go. I did wear the one behind there. Letter. Cauliflower. I do have nice use of those. I've been keeping the storage for like forever and a half. I suppose I can start getting those up. Space free. But I have a spare one in this case, so now I can calculate it. Shins are off. Yep, nope, I'm fine. I hope the scarecrows can scare all the crows that be in these fields just by sitting there in the middle. Very sad otherwise. One day I learned where the plants instead of the road. I probably just sell these strictly to Pierre and get my backpack upgrade. Anything on that tap yet? Nope. But not a full-blown tree, which means I should make another tap. Got the wood for it. Seems like a do. Exciting. More random saps. I'm going to turn all this other stuff and eventually fruit trees at some point as well. Big old orchard. Alright. Well. Except I have, like, no stamina for the rest of the day. Craft some fertilizer first off. Put those away. Got the fishing rod. And go some fishing. This is clinic. I don't want to be in clinic. I want to be here. Hello. There we go. Backpack. 10,000 using the large backpack. We have more inventory space now! Excellent. This is some fishing. Yay, newspaper! Woo, newspaper! Some fish. And that fish in the river. Was a poor cast. Probably still probably get something out of it though. Maybe. Trash. Frame rate. Now. Sunfish, and now I am just cast my things down, so now I can't really cast anymore unless I grab some hunting food. Delicious mountain food. Let's go here. Is some fish in the puddles? Yes, it is. Maybe some of these guys I haven't been catching in many days. Most of these are spring. And there's fishes that I need to catch at night. Something I have to prepare for and get on my way to do at some point. Fishes in and go bad. this until... Yeah, it's raining tomorrow. I'm gonna need a fishing pole. Or a can. Man, I always like to carry my sword with me. I guess deal. Now, everyone in this town is nice and whatnot. Nothing wrong with having a little protection. Yeah, I know what stuff can happen. No weeds have damaged my farm. How so? It tells me a good chunk of my paths maybe up it's on the ruin side. Because of that. Dealing with the weeds should be no problem. Out of water. That's unfortunate. First, just set up some copper bars, make sure I can upgrade my items. This one, I probably need to get more copper bars. Areas around the lake area of the farm, which I still need to clear out. That's probably not gonna happen anytime soon. If not gonna happen anytime soon, and the frame rate is going down. Still have a couple of trees up as what's going around here, but nothing too bad. Alright, so I'm not sure what's damaged my farm, but have you, but whatever. Some ocean fishing today, actually. And tomorrow, if it doesn't rain, we'll do mountain fishing. It's been a while since I hang out in the bar. Hello. What? I didn't hear you. I'm busy talking about something. This is a small, small town. Can't avoid meeting everyone. Dent's coming back soon. I hope he brings you some toys. You smell like grass. I'm feeling the urge to go shopping. Ugh. I wish there was a mall around here. One sec. I gotta beat this level. See. I should have brought my hoe with me to get some of those spots where the worms are. Yeah, well. Might as well pick up shells and stuff on here. Bubbling spot over there. I cannot reach. How sad. Alright, got the treasure. Now I'm just gonna catch this fish. Starting. I found mix seeds. Mix seeds of the ocean. Interesting. Hooray, seaweed. Ooh, more seaweed. Delicious seaweed. Oh boy. Chibi. Excellent. Seaweed. Okay. That at least gives me energy to do stuff. Come on. I was doing really well with that fish, and then I messed it up. Oh, let's look at it. Really finicky sometimes, especially fish. We haven't gotten to the fishes that like to spaz out, like the fish kings. Come here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Come here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Cast, but yeah. Hey, seaweed. It's more food. I'm probably not going to eat. That's right, but how time I stopped fishing, anyways. Sardine, yeah.
Okay.
You probably wouldn't like it inside my cabin. It's dark and full of spiders. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand my shop stock. Well, that's why I'm fishing now. Is there nothing else better to do with my third energy? Though I should create a space for, whatchamacallit. Fish breeding grounds and whatnot. So I can make calamari and fish. Ocean! I'll drop you off, and nothing else. Then you can drop on the crayfish bundle. And drop off. Hey, you! Actually, I can complete this bundle, actually. Well. Free crab pots. Man, if only I knew how to create bait. Chef bundle. Rare truffle, eggs, Mexican rolls, and poppies. Three apple, hay, and wheat. Elk resin, woman, rabbit foot, pomegranate, poison mushroom, geode, mushroom, urchin, green duck feather, red cabbage, and sunflower. Interesting. Place these crab pots. Is it worth giving these crab pots? You're just a lot better to fish up using the cast, anyways, than using the crab pots most of the time. Usually. Well, it also depends how busy I'm getting. Without necessarily fishing. Well, I guess we'll see. Maybe fish around precisely. Either way, if I want to use those scrap pots, I need to know how to get bait. So. Weeds. Oh. Hey, it's running. It's running. Time to go into the caves. Oh, it's not training tip now. I'll keep an eye on it. I should get some more wood. More copper bars. Get more trees. I don't know why the frame rate wants to die, but it wants to die. Surprising me, but whatever. Gym are up there. With this just do that. Some barrels. Ooh, hardwood. Nice. I need to hit this with the construction bundle. Here and grab. Or on this side. How about the other side? Well, there's a beer. Fly wherever. There's a mole. Two moles. I'll have to grow rice eventually. I suppose I can plant dry seed. Oh crap! Rock crab! Where's the exit to this place? Get down another 5 floors. Still gonna shrunk out. Thank you. one. Neat. Just rocks. No more, only monsters. Alright. We found some gems and stuff, so that's good. Hi. I remember how to fight you. Ooh, or. God. Well, the staircase is right there at the very least. Let's make sure I'm not missing any other ores and stuff on this floor. Not pretty sure I need that for my inventory's full. Let's get one of those for now. Gym. Another bugger. Alright, so we looked around. Get out of here. Don't care. Quartz. Rocks. Letter out of here. The heck is that? One defense. One defense, one immunity. I do not need, I mean, I don't need new shoes. So I thought you want to do that. I don't care about. I don't really care about plant fire over there, but whatever it is for other stuff too. Where's this letter? Got topaz. Ooh, kick carrot. Definitely need one of those. Beans. delicious beans. That's a ring. That's two rings. Reward here. Nine PM. Wow, we were in there for a while. Wow. I might as well adjust some things off at the community center that we found in there. Frame rate's a dime again. Silly frame rate. Inside here, talk to the cats, go to bed tonight. Elixir, woo! Which one do we make? That's a lot of money! That is indeed a lot of money. Wow. Profits. Awesome. Fortunately, this is it for today's episode of Stardew Valley. Join me next time. Parchments are done. As we probably make a lot of money today. See y'all then.